Tommy, I really enjoyed working with you. Ain't had so much fun since the Reginom, pal. Anyhow, if you need anything, you call on me, you hear? I always remember those I served with, and I'm sure I can help you out. You hear?
And since you seem to be the most pleasant person here, Jenny, let's start with you.
Thank you. makeup set, soaring temperature.
Fever 105. Ew.
You got fever.
It's
Fever 105.
At the law firm of DeLeo and Furax, we understand that sometimes life throws you a curveball. We help our blue-chip clients get their lives back after circumstances have conspired against them. Just listen.
It was an unfortunate accident what happened to my wife on that precarious cliff. DeLeo and Furax can't bring my wife back, but they made sure I didn't end up in the slammer.
I was unfortunate enough to be found with 15 kilos in my spare tire. I was so mad at the auto repair shop that sold me that tire. Thanks to DeLeo and Furax, the district attorney saw it that way too.
I accidentally torched a Quickie Mart when my medication ran out. DeLeo and Furax helped me and the community by ensuring a healthy settlement from the pharmaceutical company.
At DeLeo and Furax, we understand the judicial system and will ensure the truth is heard, no matter how improbable. We're not cheap, but what price can you put on truth? Call DeLeo and Furax today at 866-974-2333. That's 866-9-SHADY. DeLeo and Furax. Accidents happen, and no proof.
next thing. I've got my heart 24 hours a day. That's why I'm the lethal killer. Putting on a little soldier on the high five system, changing into something comfortable, like a velour sweatsuit, and playing records just like this. take a break now, ladies. You're having a little personal time with Oliver Lady Killer Biscuit. And I'll...
Come in. Why you coming back here, Fee? Me tell you, we don't want to see you around here no more.
Guess you're the new owner. What are you, mob, cartel? You don't look Mexican. Anywho, I guess you better get on with the things are gonna change around here crap. Maybe threaten one of the drivers. Go steady on Ted over there. He's just had his hernia fixed.
Well, yeah, things are gonna change around here, lady.
Oh, crap, Sonny. Might as well leave this to me. I've been doing this for years.
Now, here's this. We are now under new management, and things are gonna change around here again. Our new management team...
Which gang are you?
Well, I'm not part of any gang, actually.
What's your goddamn name, kid?
Versetti. Tommy Versetti.
Our new management, the Versetti gang, is gonna make sure we get no trouble. Capiche? Out.
Did you like the capiche? I like the capiche. So this is how it's worked in the past. We run the firm as usual. If we get any trouble from rival firms, you beat the crap out of them. Then they beat the crap out of us. Then you beat the crap out of them, etc., etc. You got it?
Yeah. Yes.
Just grab a taxi from the garage if you feel like jumping in.
Bill! Run! Run! Ah, wait!
Never get in a naked flame too close to one of Phil Cassidy's moonshine steals.
Shit, Phil. Did you drink that stuff?
Hell, you don't have to drink it. Just a good whiff will set you off. Ah, wait!
Listen, Phil. You said you could fix me up with some firepower.
Sure thing. There's some Mexican gunrunner been doing me for business of late. He does his weekly runabout now. Hey, ram his hardware off the back of his trucks before he goes to ground. And you'd be doing me a favor while you're at it. Then finish him off.
I'm talking to you through a computer right now. In fact, I am a computer.
Well, anything that can think faster than me is evil. Anything which doesn't dance or sing or cry or wear a smock. You create your own reality. We are like the dust in the wind. We are golden. We've got to get ourselves back to the garden.
Okay, okay. I know who you remind me of. My Aunt Susan. Oh, she was single too.
I'm not single, Amy. I share my life with a number of valuable partners, and we commune with each other in a non-judgmental, expressive way.
Old maid, my mom calls her. Anyway, let's go to the phones. You're on K-Chat.
Yes, thank you. Yeah, that was great. Really interesting. I'm British, you see.
Like our ancient wood-wearing queen.
Gave it to us in exchange to play their song.
My spirit up.
Would you have a broom?
Yes. It's ceremonial.
Supposing I'd be a bad boy. Like if I hadn't learned my spells or something? Would I get smacked with it?
Violence is wrong.
But you must hit Freddy with your broom! Freddy's been very naughty and not learned his spells! Hit me, Harry Legs, hit me! I deserve it!
Prank caller! Prank caller!
Go ahead, Jim. What are you doing driving like that?
That guy in the country.
Yes, poor man, so lost in ill at ease with his father's son.
Norman.
Yes, good luck.
Get Sam in here.
Yeah, I hope you find what you're looking for, and I sincerely hope you, take a bath. We'll be back after this. You're on K-Chat. Don't go away.
I am BJ Smith. In my long and illustrious 3-year career at the top of pro football, I worked some serious ass and got paid for it. They didn't call me death and tight pants for nothing. We had such a rewarding career, many other just...
Come mierda italiano grasoso me trató de robar el carro cuando estaba manejando. ¿Qué es eso, gente? Seguro que ese tipo no sabía con quién él estaba jugando, ¿ah? Here we go, more music.
Move it.
Feeling stupid. Yo sí lo siento, me encanta esta canción. Bye, City.
Que tú lo bailes,
sonido espantoso, gente. Mucha música después de los commercials.
Tommy, it's Phil. Now cut out all the reminiscing crap and listen to me. You hear? Good. I got me some extra strength moonshine, nearing fermentation time, and I was wondering if you'd fancy having a shot. Seriously, Tommy, if you like a drink, or if you need to strip paint, this stuff will make a man out of you. Sure did out of me, even though I can't see out of one eye. I'll be waiting for you. You hear?
I will touch your soul on this
one. Okay, we got a high-class fare and he's picking up from Starfish Island. Any takers?
Tommy here, I'll take it.
Completely change the way you see the world. Guaranteed.
So stop right now. This is a debate program, not an infomercial.
Hey, that's a great idea. Listen, friend, I mean this in a friendly way. Debating is a yes or no proposition. You need to open your mind to the maybes. We're discussing like friends, not debating like enemies. You see the difference?
Yes, I do. I think it's so much fun to be on the radio. I'd listen more, but someone stole my radio when they killed my foster family.
I hate everyone, apart from the undead. They're the only ones you can really get along with.
Well, that's a start. But even you, Mr. Longhair and Pale Skin, I can change your outlook, guaranteed.
That's so great! Like puppies!
I saw some dead puppies once.
Constantinos, I've noticed you have a lot of negative thinking. Why the goth lifestyle?
Well, some say life is a tea party for zombies. Also, when you only wear black.
This is my fare. Back off, asshole.
Comes along. It's a known fact that the best poetry is written when you're horribly depressed.
Hey, listen, I wrote a haiku. Oh, the red daisy. Flowers retain all happiness. Sunshine. Yay! Sunshine!
No, you sound like you'd enjoy my program, Motivate. Demonstrate, then motivate again. Nobody ever complained about that program. You hug people and you laugh like you never laughed before.
Let's get back to the topic at hand, eh? I've had enough of this weirdness. Jenny, let's start with you. How do you maintain...
Mr. Livingston. He's a bad doll! Bad doll! Not like my other dolls! My mom's great, though. Thanks for asking.
Okay, wow. You're psychotic. And dosed up to the eyeballs on tranquilizers.
If it's psychotic to be happy, then I guess I am!
A stalagmite grows an inch every 1,000 years. That's slow and painful. That's how I want to live my life. If you can't see the misery, stay out of the kitchen. You may have noticed this Ankh tattoo. It's Egyptian and represents the breath of life given in the afterworld. It's my key to eternal life after death.
Come on, get in, quick! Okay, just please, don't hurt me.
She comes with you to the afterlife.
I bet my ex-wife will be there waiting for me in the afterlife. The bitch is crazy. Hey, can you put a hex on my ex-wife? Like some kind of spooky voodoo or something?
I do dabble in the dark arts and magic.
I ain't talking about magic like pulling a rabbit out of your ass or pulling quarters out of your ears. I'm talking voodoo. You know, dance around with a chicken voodoo. That bitch was a grass.
Why does everyone assume that just because we're goths, we're weird?
I don't know. The hood, cane, black fingernail polish may have something to do with it. When is the last time you seen the sun?
It's been over 18 years since I was out in open sunlight. I only leave the house if it's raining or if I need milk.
Exactly. Listen, I was just like you at one time, except I didn't wear makeup. That would get you a firm beating where I grew up. I'm happy to give you a sample of my course, Learn, Start Doing. I promise you'll run out and buy some colored clothing and listen to some music other than people groaning on and on for half an hour about how much it rains in Manchester.
Sometimes I barely come back. It's all about astral projection. Like right now, I'm projecting myself into the women's bathroom at the fairgrounds.
Hey, that's a good trick.
A motivational gunman, and you are...
You taught
cut you off.
Every time I think of you, I'd walk forever in a garden.
And I just wrote a poem too.
Shut up, you weird, pathetic people. This is my show, Maurice Chavez. Capiche? Comprende? We're not here to recite poetry or sell motivation tapes or talk to dead people. We're here to press the issue. Anyway, let's take a break. We'll be right back after this important information from Vice City Public Radio.
That's Pressing Issues here on VCPR, Vice City Public Radio. If you haven't given money to VCPR and you're listening to the station, you are a thief.
That's right, Michelle. You might as well throw a brick through the window and loot the place. How selfish you people are. It's really important.
Send us your money. I'm going to say this over and over until you do.
Yes, Michelle is known for her begathon tantrums. She cares about this station, unlike you. Think of how much money you spend on drive-thru fast food and commemorative plates. Take that money right now and send it direct to me, Jonathan Freeloader, Starfish Island, Vice City. Now, back to the show with Maurice Chavez, the asshole.
You're correct. He is an asshole.
I'm Maurice Chavez. Welcome back. I used to be a performance clown. Now...
Calling all cars. We're losing fares all over town. What's with you guys?
VC cabs keep beating us to it. They just got too many cars. We can't compete.
Mr. Vassati, if you're out there listening in, you want to put the VC cabs out of action before we go bust.
Gets killed.
Shut up, Gork.
All the bunnies are stabbing each other.
Shut up. I have a condo. I have a hot tub. I vacation in Aruba.
Vacation is not a verb, moron.
Pero me estoy cansando de tocarla continuamente para ustedes. Y cuando volvamos, voy a tomar tus live requests. Te lo digo, pero lo que te digo es mentira. Muy pocos de ustedes entienden mis palabras. You are my brothers. It's one big musical family aquí con Radio Espantoso.
We'll be right back.
especially.
Okay, I got it. Car 13, out.
In a cup. He can watch a car in the game. This fighting fit for football. It really very simple program. The best way to get your body fit is to have total disregard for your body. Every now and then you wake up and come out of concussion and say, damn, I look good.
BJ, you talk funny. We'll be back on K-Chat right after these messages.
Are you tired of your couches getting ruined?
Oh, Grandpa.
I made tinkles again.
If you've got old people cluttering up your home, why not send them to Musty Pines? We'll help bring back dignity, and we promise it will be the best 3 months of their lives. They'll enjoy bingo, complaining, mumbling incoherently, skinny dipping, and organ donation. And once a month, it's our famous Lucky Dip medication switching night. Musty Pines is located at a luxurious location overlooking Vice City's state-of-the-art sanitation facilities. You can still visit your old people, but now you have the comfort of knowing you don't have to. After they pass on to something better, guaranteed in 3 months or less, you can start enjoying their money. Finally, you can have quality family time again. Musty Pines. Now...
No sign of Mercedes.
He was just the boy next door.
Hi, well, hello there, Danny. I didn't know it was hockey season.
Hey, can I borrow a knife?
A deadly curse, a deranged killer, a small town in tears. Knife After Dark, rated R for retarded.
Ew, that's gross, BJ. Stop hitting on me. Hi, I'm Amy, and you're on BJ. So, what do you need to do for BJ's fit for football?
Well, Andrew, anybody can do it. What you need is a real expensive gym, a team of trainers, medical practitioners, dietitians, a big crowd, and a opponent who wants you dead. I mean, a nasty, blood-sucking legion of man who will destroy you if you don't destroy him first. A man you like to set animals on. He's the enemy, and you sit in the oxygen until it's time just right, and then you pounce, baby. Kitty cat on cat, I'll sack a man. I'll drive him hard, again and again. If he ever comes my way, I'll nail him every time.
This video sounds like a lot of fun.
Fun? Fun? You think it's fun when grown men...
It's time for Kaufman's Cabs, Guardian Angel, to eat some Fender.
Like an astral projection, and police go Kent State on you, and people are crying and bleeding and pouncing each other in the face, and that's just in the locker room before the game. That's your idea of fun?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, mine too. That's why I'm making a comeback. I've been retired 2 years, and I'm telling you, selling cars or appearing in soft drink commercials is not fun compared to having 50,000 low IQ morons in Green Bay or...
Job for me, Bobby?
Hey, Phil. How's it going?
Hey, Tony! How you doing? It's been too long.
I swear you should lay off that boomshine, man. It smells like paint stripper. It's make my eyes burn.
Shh, Tommy. Hey, come over here because there's something I want to show you. Something.
Oof, God, should I be able to smell that from way over here?
Don't you worry about the smell, Tommy. You just watch this. Shitty cheap batteries or something. There's some more on the bench. Ta-da! Oh, damn!
Army surgeon owes me a few favors and a lawnmower. He's got a place down in Little Havana. Oh, look, giant fish. Spoony, won't you? Woo, woo, woo.
Thank you.